Think we're live.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Rocking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though.
Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. I think we're live. I really just never know if we're live until somebody writes us. We never know. It's a mystery. What's up? Nix Henry is back. I think we're live then. If Nix Henry is here, we should be good to go. So I sound like I'm Dante. Shout out to I'm Dante. Good to go. I'm Dante is hilarious, man. I don't know if he gets wind of this channel, but definitely puts me on the new music. So Salmic is here. What's up? Blinkin' Beats is back. You're not allowing to get this beat ready. What do you mean? I'm lost. What's up, Automatic Combo? What up? Immaterio, what up? Chirac. Bang, bang. Sleepy, what's up? Deshaun on the track. What's going on? Shannon Ben Rashra. I probably said that way off. Oh, you said pronounced Shannon. Okay, so Shannon Ban Yashral. I know Ben means son of. Ben like beta, like son of alpha, beta. A, B, point A, point B. Just a little esoteric knowledge for you. Taymor, what's up? Sakat, what up? Will you do a tutorial on Ronnie J? We did one recently and actually used that song that we created in that track, in that tutorial. We used that song. It's called We the Shout Out in the Club. Yeah. So it came out really dope. Shout out to Ronnie J. He's awesome. Loner, what's up? Aether, probably saying it wrong. Ace G, what's up? Triz. Sahi, I am free and you're busy. Soundslinger was good. All right, so let's get started again. What's up, Lyrics, and what's up, Joshua? So, Bilal, what's up? You hate me? You gotta love me, man. You know, love and hate are just the same thing. Just different vibrations, different frequencies of the same thing, man. North and south are the same thing. What happens in the earth if you go too far north? You start going south. Blowing your minds right now. What's up, Tex? All right, so on this track, it's already pre-recorded. I already wrote the lyrics, thank goodness. But this is a copy of the first line, so we're just going to extend this out. Amazing time to be alive. Amazing time to be alive. Amazing time to be alive. Amazing time to be alive.
Amazing time to be alive. Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Rocking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne and models. Busting them bottles though. Getting them models off of the cheese. Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of this shit, is this a disease? Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Rocking for the fall like.
So this track needs mixing, sorry, I mean sushi right now, but Taylor in the building. She is freaking killing it. Can we pause this live stream and put on the metronome? Taylor killed her PowerPoint, I heard, so to speak. Shout out to Taylor. I mean sushi right now. I'm being very rude, but she is freaking amazing. Amazing human being. I must pause the stream to say what's up. Killing it, girl. Keep killing them. You should FaceTime me during the live stream so people can hear your voice. So this is the song we used in the premium section at BusyWorksBeats.com. You didn't hear this song. This is like one of the songs we use for the courses. I recorded all the vocal stacks. Something randomly popped in my head. Like, my mom sang in the church, so I was around a lot of gospel stuff. So I did like, how many tracks is this? This is a lot of tracks. Let me see. I just said the same thing over and over and over and over and over again. Shout out to Nicole Nix. I'll call you by your business name today. Or Taylor, I don't know what you go by publicly, but shout out to, she's freaking my favorite right now. Amazing time to be alive. Amazing time to be. So I recorded like 20 tracks and then chopped it up so it's in phrases. Amazing time to be. It needs a better mix.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle.
Alright, so let me do what I gotta do. Okay, I gotta go faster because, again, we have 10 songs we have to record in 2 days. So you're going to see a lot of the same stuff. Same vocal chain for the EQ, for example. I'm using the SSL E-channel strip because it just gives you quick power points that you can EQ. So for example, I'm boosting 8K, which is a very airy tone. So you're going to get a lot of piercingness. It's going to pierce through the mix, is what I'm trying to say.
The leap of faith.
Let me take off these plugins.
The leap of faith.
Now, I probably didn't record properly, which I probably should record it with a high pass filter to make my vocals sit in this mix because I have deeper vocals. So my vocals sit around 100 hertz and this track has a lot of bass in it. So it's going to be a little conflict.
The leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle.
What's up,
the fall like domino.
So let's make this sound better.
The leap of faith and prodigal.
You want to boost to 5K, 10K?
The leap of faith and prodigal.
Make it jump out a bit.
The leap of faith and prodigal.
Now this is a little more low tone, so you're looking at 1K for the creative tone. It's not necessary you boost here, it's more creative.
The leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Rockin' for the fall like domino.
That's a creative tone.
The leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the...
I'm gonna add a high pass filter to get rid of some of my bass.
The leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Rockin' for the fall like domino. I run like Obama though. Campaign champagne and models. Bustin' them bottles though. In the model. Off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of this shit. This is a disease.
Now keep in mind, I wrote this a long time ago. I did not write this recently.
The leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle.
So what I like to do is use the high pass filter until I can hear where it's actually occurring, then slowly pull it back.
The leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in.
Because I don't know if these numbers match the numbers FL Studio gives you in the top left. Because if you move this, it says 88 hertz, but on the plugin it says 120. So I don't know what to trust, so I just do it by ear. Whenever you feel the vocal thinning out, just pull it back.
The leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of.
Now we gotta add the compressor. So let's, instead of RVox, which is my other go-to compressor, I'm gonna use LA2A. Keep that sound consistent. Let's peak, compress the vocal. So it's called peak reduction in this plugin.
The leap.
How are you, Prob? You are my teacher. I learn each and everything from you. Huge respect for you and love you, game. I love you back, Prob. Prob Dahil. Wait, Prob Dhaliwal, what's up? Shout out to you for coming through, man.
The leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo.
Let's turn the plugin on.
The leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though.
So I'm trying to speed through this without having to explain everything, but when you do something that's really close to the mic, like this verse, what did I say?
Took the leap of faith and wait. Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Procking full of fall like dominoes. So turn the abominable campaign champ.
You have to be right up on the mic, and I'm not yelling into the mic. So when you do that, you have to heavily compress it so that it's louder. This is what 21 Savage does, Big Sean, Drake. They'll get up on the mic like this. Yeah, that kind of thing. And then they'll heavily compress it so you don't have to scream into the mic to get the same volume.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo.
But I can still hear a lot of low end, so I need to cut that low end out.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign champagne and models. Busting them.
So what happens when you compress your vocals is that it starts to sound like one big blur. You want your vocals to sit over top of everything.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal.
So you need to boost the gain.
Took the
so that it's you can hear the pronunciation of the words.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal.
Let's turn this down to it. We don't need to.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign champagne and models. Busting them bottles though. In the model. Off of...
Now you want to add the creative stuff like delay 3, that type of stuff.
Took the.
So this is on high pass filter. It was all the way up, so you couldn't even hear the delay in the first place.
Took the leap of faith.
Took the leap of faith.
Took the leap of faith. Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo.
So I want the reverb, the delay to go faster. My brain's going 1,000 miles faster than my mouth.
Took the leap of faith and...
So it keeps the... It keeps a bounce going in the song.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo.
So subtle, though. I pulled it back to where you can barely hear it. But it fills in the gaps. Just multi-band, compress the low... For what? For the vocal?
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign champagne and models.
So here's my trick that I love using now. I used to use micro shift, but I stopped using that. Let's use Waves Doubler. Where's it at? Waves, double it. And I tuck the left and right side down in gain. So it's barely noticeable, but it makes the vocals feel like it's stretched. It's so subtle, but it makes them sound way better.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo.
Thank you, man. Appreciate you, rude boy. Rude boy. I tuck mine, you know, like getting tongue twisted without these braces. And you have to talk like a completely different way when you take your braces out. So if you're using Invisalign, you're going to say S's way differently. Why don't you curse? I do sometimes, but I don't know. I just don't feel like it. I'm just not a curser. Like, in general, I just don't curse. Like, I say freaking a lot. And I don't really say other stuff. I don't know. This is a habit. Whatever.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes.
Because I noticed back in college. Actually, here's a definition of why I don't curse. Because I noticed back in college. Like, you're independent. You think you're on your own. You think you can just do whatever, whatever. So my language started slipping a little bit. And then when I came home, I was accidentally saying curse words in front of people like my grandma. And I'd be like, oh, what am I doing? Like, I need to... It would just accidentally come out through, like, I might have dropped something and be like, oh, you know, say the real thing. So I caught myself and I was like, I need to chill. That's why I stopped using curses so much.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama.
And we're going to send the vocal to the reverb.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like.
So I have to kind of clean up the mix from the bad mix that I had before.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign champagne and models. Busting them bottles though. Fucking the model. Off of the cheese. Came for the money.
Now, here's the original idea I had. The Pan Man on the bass. I don't know if I like that or not.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign champagne.
Rap music is all curses. Well, that's how I'm going to stand out. By not cursing. Hello. Ding dong message. Stand out by doing the opposite.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal.
I'm not gonna spend too much time on like the mix. I'm just trying to get the idea out. So I haven't even written the lyrics yet. What am I doing?
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign champagne and models. Busting them bottles though. In the model. Off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of this shit. It is just a disease. Took the leap of faith and prodigal.
Alright, so let's start writing.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes.
Here's why I used soft clipper before, but again, I'm going to redo the mix. This is just to get it good enough so we can make music videos. I'm not trying to sit here and make like a masterful mix. So it's just to get the lyrics down to where they're audible enough so we can make a video to it. Now this one's a little dark. It's not like the, you know, most bright song ever.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Took the leap of faith and...
This is, I must have recorded into something. Hold on. This should not be a wide vocal.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal.
Yeah, I must have recorded into effects. So it's another reason why going back in time is kind of difficult. Because I recorded into something that made the vocal stand my vocal wider than I wanted it.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign champagne and models. Busting them bottles though. In the model. Off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of this shit. It is just a disease.
Alright, so here's the lyrics. Let's just build off of this. FL Studio with the notebook game, page one through whatever.
The leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign champagne and models. Busting them bottles though. In the model. Off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of this shit. It is a disease.
I think I freestyled the end because I couldn't come up with words. Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the chronicle. Packing for the pride, you know, comes before the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign champagne and model holes. Busting them bottles though. Effing the models. All for the cheap. It's a lot of words. So I may just leave the original in, but I'm gonna build off that flow. I might slow it down a little bit.
The leap of faith.
Yeah, I think my performer name when I put out this project is gonna be Busy Works Beats, because people don't know me from as Game King, so it's like I have to reintroduce myself and it just takes too much time. I'm just probably going to put it out as Busy Works Beats. People are going to be like, oh, that's Busy. It's just like, whatever. People call me Busy anyway. I have too many nicknames. I think that's the issue. Let's come up with this lyric. Now let's get down to the lyric. Let's get to the... I'm going to show you my thought process. Yeah, it's going to be on everything.
The title of Faith and Prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the Chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne and models. Busting them bottles. Looking the model. Off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of this shit. It is just a disease.
You know why I said sick of this shit? It just is because I was freestyling. So it's like came for the money. I was just, these were my rhyme words. So let me fill that out.
Looking the model. Off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease.
Get it, effing the model. Ooh. Now, I don't do this. I'm just saying. Effing the models off of the cheese. Came for the money. A little double entendre. Just gonna leave that there.
Getting the model off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of this shit. This is a disease.
Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of the sick of the chips. I'm just gonna keep it simple. Another while. Jimmy. What? No, the mix needs help, obviously.
Can
you talking about me, man?
Can the model off of the cheese? Came for the.
Honestly, if you think my double entendres are sick and twisted, I want you to go read the religious text that you study from. There's stuff in there that's way sicker than what I'm putting on this piece of paper.
And I'm not talking about bars.
Getting the model off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of this shit. It is a disease.
The secret to great songwriting is to say it in a different way. Just like Lil Wayne said. I mean, somebody said this somewhere. I forget. Like, there's... You can say, I love you, but there's a billion cooler ways to say it than just, I love you. You know, that's the whole art of writing. If you want to say something, say it in a different way. And there's a lot of ways to do that.
Getting the model off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of this shit. It is a disease.
Hanson, your frequency is too low for this chat, my man. You got to go. Bye. Bye bye, Hanson. To the dark hole.
Getting the model off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of this shit. It is a disease. Getting the model off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of this shit. It is a disease.
Hard part is finding your cadence.
I took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off of the Chronicle. Packing for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne and models. Busting them bottles though. Getting the model off of the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of this shit. It is a disease.
Alright, so now I'm going to use the word one time as our filler rhyme.
Sick of this shit, it is a disease.
One dislike is from Hanson, who's in the dark hole. You know, if we're having a serious chat, I'm trying to share these esoteric secrets with you about real songwriting, and you just start talking back disrespectful. It's not the place you gotta go. He went to the dark hole, never to return.
Sick of this shit, it is a disease. Sick of this shit, it is a disease.
Yeah, put a D one time. What's that song everybody's remixing right now with Who Run It with G Herbo? I think that's what it's called, Who Run It. This is where they use one common rhyme scheme at the end. This is a female rhyme, two different syllables, one time. So you say the same word, but you fill in the beginning of the verse parts differently. So it's like, shout out to my crew one time. You know, and then you switch up the meanings of one time. One time can mean police. One time can mean shout out one time. One time can mean, you know, a lot of different things. So let's use all the meanings of one time.
Sick of this shit, it is a disease.
Biology teacher, though. It must be scary to be a teacher. Because, like, if I was a teacher in a real classroom, I kick so many kids out, I would be scared that they'd come back in the room, try to, you know. But luckily, I have the security of the internet. But in real life, if you come to our seminars acting wild, we got security. So don't even try. They will sit you down, boy.
Sick of this shit. It's just a dozen.
I blocked him because he's trying to bring down the energy of the flow. He has to go. I'm sitting here trying to explain something that's very high level.
Sick of this shit. It's just a dozen.
Shout out to Young Chambers one time. All right, so I gotta get serious with these rhymes.
Thick of this, thick of this shit is.
I didn't write one rhyme yet.
Thick of this shit is. It's a dozen.
Shout out to my crew one time. Also, another thing about songwriting, you have to have parts of your song that people can take away and like say. You know, like Cardi B has, you know, I forget the lines. Nicki Minaj has a line that a lot of people say. So this would be the part where it's like the shareable part. Shout out to my crew one time. You know, and that's where people kind of follow along and they do it. And they point to their friends in the club or wherever they are.
Sick of this shit, it's just a dozen.
Shout out to my crew one time. To my dogs trying to dodge one time. This isn't gonna be my greatest song, but
sick of this shit, it's just a dozen.
To my crew one time. So again, we're moving into summer, so my philosophy on this is shout out to my crew one time. This is where people, okay, it's like the shareability of the song. Drop the ceiling on the coupe one time. So now it's like, okay, shout out to my crew. Now you're dropping the ceiling on your car to where people could hear your music now. Drop the ceiling on the coupe one time. A lot of people forget, like, music is here to make people do stuff. Think about that. Music is here to make people do stuff. So you have to give them commands in their music. In your music. What's the most successful song you've ever heard? I don't know how to, like, publicly put it out as a song. We're gonna see once this project's done.
Sick of this shit, it's just a dozen. Sick of this shit, it's just a dozen.
Shout out to my crew one time. Drop a cylinder on the coupe one time. Just do what it do one time. Tell my dogs trying to dodge one time.
All right, so I messed it up when I said dodge.
It didn't rhyme with the inner rhyme words of the, so man, okay. I have to use a different word is my point. I have to rhyme with ooh, because all these have, technically it's a female rhyme on the right, but then we have an inner rhyme, crew, coop, what it do, and then I say dodge. It doesn't rhyme.
Sick of this shit.
So I have to come up with a different word for dodge that means to dip away. That rhymes with ooh.
Sick of this shit, it's just a dozen.
Shout out to my crew one time. Drop the cylinder on the coupe one time. Just do what it do one time. Tell my dog Shana to do one time. To my dog Shana.
Sick of this shit, it's just a dozen.
Blues. I'm gonna say the word lose, like you're trying to lose them off your tail. Little stuff, man. It's just little tiny stuff. All right, let's go back and try to re-record the beginning. Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo. Off with a chronicle. Procking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne, and models. Busting the bottle, the fucking models. Off of the cheese. I'm just going freestyling, but. All right, so that means we know the lyrics. Record. Bang.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. All right,
so I'm not saying with the same intensity of motion. What I'm going to do is put it on loop record and just record it until I get the same.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off for the chronicle. Procking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama. No champagne campaign. So, let's do it that way. Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off for the chronicle. Procking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama. No campaign champagne and mod hoes. Busting them bottles. Hooking them mod hoes. Off for the cheese. Came for the money. This is a disease. Sick of the chips.
Ran out of breath. Ooh, yeah. Didn't leave any breathing room. That's another thing about writing lyrics. You got to leave breathing room. Gaps. Unless you punch in your lyrics, which is to hit record again and just pick up where you left off. Well, let's try to do this straight through.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off with a chronicle. Procking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne, and mottos. Busting them bottles, though. Fucking them mottos. Off of the cheese. It's a disease. Shout out to my crew one time. Drop the ceiling on the coupe one time. Do what it do one time. To my dog trying to lose one time.
And that's where you kind of ramp them up for the pre-chorus. So I left out this whole phrase because there was no way I could do that with the same breath. So it's not just breath control. It's also like leaving rest. Just like... so much to explain. I didn't realize till like I had to sit down and explain it. But just like in your bass lines, you're not gonna write full notes all the time. You leave gaps. Write the breath and the rhythms. True. So now I'm gonna go in and punch in where I didn't record.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off with a chronicle.
But you can tell my emotion's not the same, and that's the hardest part about recording. But we don't have to be too perfect. Need to be good enough.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Procking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne, and mottos. Busting them bottles, the fucking them mottos. Off of the cheese. Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease. Shout out to my crew one time.
Alright, so that sounded better. But again, getting that tone is hard. So we're gonna re-record. Again, I gotta work a little bit faster because we spent way too much time on that mix. Now I'm gonna go back, try to get that Big Sean tone. Apologize for missing your questions. Sorry about, you know what I forgot to do? Put the high pass filter on my mic. That's half the battle. There we go. This is why I didn't sound like I should have sounded. There we go.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Procking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne, and mottos. Busting them bottles, the fucking them mottos. Off of the cheese. Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease. Shout out to my crew one time. Drop the ceiling on the coupe one time. Do what it do one time. To my dog trying to lose one time.
I don't know why I left so much of a gap. Man, I respect rappers, man. It takes a lot of energy to write 8 bars. A lot. Totally forgot to leave a bar. Yeah, I'm gonna save it.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off with a chronicle. Procking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne, and mottos.
Well, I'm out of breath. That took a little bit more energy, but didn't work. It's too much energy. Try it again.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off with a chronicle. Procking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Champagne, campaign, and my...
I messed it up. Oh, man. Oh, man. So what I'm... Here's another thing. When you're recording, there's like swing in the words. So instead of using drum swing, like... You have to add swing as you're recording the audio, and it's a lot harder. So it's like, took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo off of the chronicle. Procking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama, no champagne, campaign, and motto. So it's like, all right. A lot of swing involved too, man.
this. Took the leap of faith, I'm prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Procking for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama, though. Campaign, champagne, and mottos. Busting them bottles, the fucking the mottos. Off of the cheese. Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease. Shout out to my crew one time. Drop the ceiling on the coop one time.
Should I punch it?
Do what it do one time. To my dog trying to lose one time. Took the leap of faith, I'm prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Rocking for the fall like dominoes.
Wait, should I say I run like Obama, or you mean after? I run like Obama, though. Yeah, that would be after. Let's try it your way. Maybe that'll add a little more. That way I can add a little more energy to the beginning. It won't be sustainable, but.
Took the leap of faith, I'm prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Proc 'em for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama, though.
Yeah, that's exactly where I lose my breath, too. If I go that hard kind of pronunciation, let's see what it sounds like. Send that to track. This is tedious. I have 10 more songs. I have 8 more songs we have to do live. 8. And they all need second verses. This is cray cray. Let me get my stuff together. What am I doing? What am I doing? I lost my train of thought. We are going to the vocal track. Track 34. Hold on, guys. Hold up. Hold up.
Took the leap of faith, I'm prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Proc 'em for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama, though. Campaign, champagne, and mottos. Busting them bottles, the fucking the mottos. All for the J.
Came for the money, this is a disease. See, that gave me a whole different energy that I can apply to the second half. So, little tips like that. Appreciate you, Aaron. That is exactly what I probably would have came to the solution for, but you articulated it faster than me, therefore I have to give you the credit. And these are the little things, again, that separate great songwriters. Like 50 Cent punched in, I be in the club, bottle full of bub, my mind got what you need. He punched in like a billion times to say that, to keep the energy up.
Took the leap of faith, I'm prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Proc 'em for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama, though. Campaign, champagne, and mottos. Busting them bottles, the fucking the mottos. All for the J.
Came for the money, this is a disease. So I changed up the tone a little bit, but whatever. I like that energy a little bit. Again, we can always go back. As long as you have the lyrics down, we're good to go. We gotta run through this stuff, so I gotta go way faster now.
The leap of faith, I'm prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Proc 'em for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama, though. Campaign, champagne, and mottos. Busting them bottles, the fucking the mottos. All for the J.
Oh, I missed my part. What am I doing?
The leap of faith, I'm prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Proc 'em for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama, though. Campaign, champagne, and mottos. Busting them bottles, the fucking the mottos. All for the J.
Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease.
Shout out to my crew one time.
Let me redo that part too. So now I have this more up energy thing because I can sustain it with punch-ins. Now performing this is going to be a whole different story. There's no way you're breathing. You know, you need breath takes. This is why when you go to concerts and you see people just let the crowd talk, it's because they have to take a breath. And they didn't like leave in breath breaks. Strange music, should we? People keep asking me to do Tech 9 tutorial. So I guess this will be the Tech 9.
All for the J, came for the money, this is a disease.
Gotta do like a Tech 9 thing where it's like, nah, he raps so fast, it might take up too much time.
Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease. Shout out to my crew.
Shout out to my crew. This is random. We got to do ad-libs, and we got to finish that out. Again, I'm going to move super, super fast now because we have too many songs we have to record.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Prockin' for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne, and model hoes. Bustin' them bottles, the fuckin' them models. All for the jade. Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease. Shout out to my crew one time. Drop the ceiling on the coupe one time. Just do what it do one time. To my dogs tryna lose one time.
Oh, I cut me off. Alright, here's another thing about FL. You gotta leave a little bit of extra space, so if you go over the bar, it doesn't cut it off, because then it sounds unnatural. So now I have to do that all over again, because it cut me off.
Fucking the models, all for the jade. Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease. Shout out to my crew one time. Drop the ceiling on the coupe one time. Just do what it do one time. To my dog trying to lose one time.
See how time goes over the bar into the next downbeat? So little stuff, little stuff, little stuff. I think we can move into the next song. But what's up, Eddie? Appreciate you joining. We are moving at light speed at this point. I can't talk as much as I have been.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Prockin' for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne, and model hoes. Bustin' them bottles, the fuckin' them models. All for the jade. Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease. Shout out to my crew one time. Drop the ceiling on the coupe.
All right, we gotta do ad-libs, then I'll wrap this one up. And come back to the second verse later. It just takes too much time. Piano, what is this? High pass filter. All right, whatever. So this could use a different mix, a better mix. So now let's do ad-libs and wrap this bad boy up. What you done? You gonna...
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Prockin' for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne, and model hoes. Bustin' them bottles, the fuckin' them models. All for the jade. Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease. Shout out to my crew one time. One time. Drop the ceiling on the coupe one time. One time. Just do what it do one time. One time. To my dog tryna lose one time. One time.
Just call response. Call response, another thing you want to incorporate into your songs, because you want people to... Songs are about shareability, just like a dance song. Though, when you make a dance song, the whole point is to get one person to show their friend the dance. So you teach them the dance, they teach their friend the dance, their friends teach their friends the dance, and it's very interactive. So when you do call and response, you have one person who says one phrase, another person who says another phrase. Just like the meme where the girls are like, I'll do the Beyonce verse on... what's that song called? Something in Love. Somebody help me. Crazy in Love. And then it's like, I'll do the Jay-Z verse in Crazy in Love. You know, so it's... There's a deeper level to like writing music that a lot of people just have no idea about. And again, it's about making people take action.
The leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Prockin' for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though.
Drunk in love, my bad. Drunk in love, my bad. Not crazy in love. What am I saying? Yes, drunk in love. Thank you.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Prockin' for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne, and model hoes. Bustin' them bottles, the fuckin' them models. All for the jade. Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease. Shout out to my crew one time. Drop the ceiling on the coupe one time. Just do what it do one time. To my dog tryna lose one time.
This is where you just repeat something. So... something here.
Took the leap of faith and prodigal. Jumped in like Geronimo, off of the chronicle. Prockin' for the fall like dominoes. I run like Obama though. Campaign, champagne, and model hoes. Bustin' them bottles, the fuckin' them models. All for the jade. Came for the money, this is a disease. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease. Shout out to my crew one time. Drop the ceiling on the coupe one time. Just do what it do one time. To my dog tryna lose one time. Campaign, champagne, and model hoes. All for the jade. Sick of the chips, man, this is a disease.
I'll just repeat it. All right, so that's verse one. Again, we got to move super fast. I'm going to end this stream. Let's move into the next song. There's so many songs we have to record. We still need a second verse for that one. Here's what I'm going to do. To save time, in music videos, you don't necessarily have to lip sync with the video. If anything, it makes it harder for the video editor because now they have to go through every clip and sync it with the audio every single time. And I've seen video editors where even if you sync it perfectly in the video production program, it can go off track. Just like in FL Studio, you can have your mix perfect, and then when you export it out as stems, it's off a little bit for whatever reason, just because of plug-in delay compensation. So my whole point is, you know, the lip sync thing is cool, but it's not mandatory. So I don't need to have a perfect second verse. We can always do that later and re-record the video of that second verse later in a different location. So I'm just showing you the tricks of like forming to, you know, a music video without the finished product. I'm really giving you the insider experience. Okay, so let me wrap this up, move to the next song. It's busyworksbeats.com.